terrible vlogging on my part. I didn't even start this vlog. Hello, welcome to the vlog. I just did like some montage footage on the way. We're with Camilla.
Hello.
We are just got to St. Paul's and we are just going to shoot some pictures at the Tate Modern Museum because they've got like really nice kind of architecturally rooms and stuff. And I'm also using, so I wouldn't have told you this yet, but I'm filming the whole vlog on the new iPhone 11 Pro Max. It's not that new anymore. I just took ages to get it. And this right now that you're seeing is like an app where you can film, so you're seeing me and also where I'm walking. So we're going to try that out as well and see what it's like for vlogging. Oh my god, I was so out of breath.
Oh, which way?
Which way, Cammy Bear? I'm sure it must be that way because we're going to the river. Okay, we're going the right way. Oh yeah? Okay, we're going to go the scenic route. Such a nice building. Look at that bit at the top. Imagine if we could get up there for a picture. That would be good. And I changed my outfit, which you'll see in a second. I'll do another screen record for you guys. It's honestly the most amazing location. Like, it's got this swooping staircase and then like all these pillars. Like, this is just so our vibe. It's just unbelievable. Like, I feel like even up there there's like cute spots. It is just like, I want this to be my house. Can I have these stairs in my house, please? Just wrapped on this location.
That's a wrap, bitch.
So yeah, now we're just gonna, Camilla's gonna get changed into outfit number 2 and we're gonna go shoot by the fountain. So we just finished shooting here and now we're going to rush to go back to the hotel. It's so nice in here though, like everything is so aesthetic. So if you're around London and you want to go to a really nice museum and take pictures, they're fine with you taking pictures. Like, they didn't bother us at all. There's security everywhere, but they didn't bother us like at all. Camilla's just on the phone to her boyfriend. And yeah, we just need to rush back to go to the hotel because we need to
yeah, and she was like, there's a few
get ready.
Sorry.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. We haven't got long to get ready before we've got to go to Rivet, so yeah.
How nice is this floor?
So nice.
So nice. This is the kind of floor I want in my house. Please, thank you so much.
hotel where we are staying at the Hard Rock. Not sure why my flash is on. Interesting. I'm just going to turn that off. Hold on a sec. Weird. I don't know why that just came on. I've turned it off now. So I think it's quite new, you know, the Hard Rock here. Yeah, it's a nice hotel. Okay, so we're back in the room. We've showered, taken off makeup, put makeup back on. Didn't film any of that because we were really rushing, because we thought we were going to be really late. But actually now we're kind of on time. So now we're going to eat. I was staying at the Hard Rock, by the way, in case I didn't think I mentioned that. Did I mention that? I don't think I did. We went to Pret. Oh, almost fell over. And we got wraps. And we got some gin and some lemonade. This isn't just pure gin. Mm. Where's the lemonade? Oh, and some popcorn and Jaffa cakes and lemonade, which is in the fridge. The room's like really tiny and it's fine though. It's like new, it's clean. I'm not gonna give you a proper room tour because it's not that exciting, but it's nice, it's clean, it's new. Okay, we are just getting ready to leave. This is what I'm wearing. So you can already see, I might get a better one when we're out. It's like a Nike sports top and then just a blazer as a dress and then just boots, like knee-high boots. Camilla is wearing an oversized blazer, a really cool belt that she got today, which is very nice. She's wearing these lovely shoes. Spraying herself with perfume. I just need to pack my bag. Well, actually, I've kind of packed it. It's pretty empty. I don't think I need anything else in it. We did want to like have some time to be ready. That perfume smells so nice. What perfume is that?
It is.
You look so tiny down there. Hello.
Philosophy. Love Philosophy. Do you know that brand?
No, I don't. Oh yeah, yeah.
Philosophy. It's called Grace.
Smells delicious.
Nude rose, baby.
I am wearing this one, which is my new favorite, which is the Bulgari Eau Le Blanc. This is the bottle. I don't know if that's how you say it.
Eau Le Blanc.
Eau Le Blanc. Anyway, I haven't even told you where we're going. We're going to an event first, which is like a store launch. And then it's got like an after party or something.
And then we also have these snacks.
Snacks.
Ching ching, bitches.
Yeah. Give me your favourite song right now.
Favourite song right now? J Balvin. No, yeah, J Balvin and Maluma.
Put it on.
Colombia. 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 Oh, she's off.
This is how I dance when I'm not really sure. I'm not like drunk or anything, I'm just like. No dance class in the room.
On the way, on the way. Here we go. On the way. Down the lift to the ground. Here we go.
Oh, it's kind of like, whatever party thing, and we're just getting some food at this place right here. I used to get this all the time when I used to go out in London all the time, which I don't do anymore. And it used to be really, really good, so I'm hoping that it's still going to be as good as it used to be. I've gone for egg noodles, chicken mushroom with a black pepper sauce. Camilla's gone vegetarian, she's vegetarian. So I'll let you know what it's like. It's called Walk to Walk. If it's nice, I'll let you know. If not, then I won't mention it again.
Guys, we just really rushed to get ready because we were just lying in bed, like, just talking. And then realised that the checkout time is actually 11 and it was like 10:30. So we just really rushed to get ready. But now we're ready and we're just waiting. We're just waiting. We're not waiting. We're ready. We're just going to check out the room and maybe go get some breakfast. Maybe look around the shops. Maybe take some more content. That looks really zoomed. Let me go out a bit. There you go. And this is what I'm wearing. It's nothing interesting at all. It's literally just a black jumper, tights, boots, towel on the floor, leather jacket. Oh, and also, FYI, on here, it's got like the heights. I know this is really boring and you're probably going to skip ahead of this bit, but it's got the heights of like celebrities and stuff. And we did it last night. And Camilla is Joey Halliwell and I'm Elton John. So that's fun. Or Bob Dylan. And I don't know who this is. Sorry if that's someone really good and I don't know who it is, but I don't know who that is. I kind of wished I was Rihanna, but I'm not. When I look at it like this, I look like there's no way I'm up there. I look like I'm 5'4". I look like I'm Madonna. Is it just the way I'm holding the camera? I don't know. Anyway, we're gonna go get some brunch now. Okay, we've come to, I don't know if you can hear it, it's quite loud and echoey down here. We are at Carluccio's. I don't even know if that's actually how you say it. Is it Carluccio's? Is that right? I've seen something that I really like the look of on the Christmas special menu, which is porcini and truffle lasagna. Yeah, I'm just saying lasagna or lasagna. I say lasagna. But I don't really want two courses, so I don't know what I'm going to do yet.
Something
to
the cheese?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that's my gum. Sorry about that, guys. We just finished lunch and I'm just walking to Balenciaga to try and pick up some new trainers because I want some new ones in black because my other black ones broke. I don't think I've ever told that before. So I'm gonna try and see if they've got any new ones in that I like. So it's just over here, it's just there. And yeah, fingers crossed, I walk out of here with some trainers. I will let you know. Hello, Bambino. Here she comes, Cammy Bear. She is a Cammy Bear.
Well, I prefer this, but I think it's just the laces throwing me off. I quite like the way these look almost a bit distressed.
Yeah.
And grey.
I got the goods.
You're not going to get any cake.
I had the profiterole. Can't get cake on my own. It's on price, am I? I can't not get red velvet.
I know, it looks
available,
so
I can't not get it. I love red velvet.
Like, it looks so good.
Not many places do a good red velvet.
But that's like moist.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Guys, I am home now. This is the next day. It's actually not even the next day. It's Monday, and this was, you obviously just saw Thursday. So yeah, I told you I'm not very good at this, but I'll get better, I promise. So I'm gonna finish the vlog here for this week. I will try and vlog next week as well. If you want it, let me know in the comments, like ASAP, because I'm probably gonna start filming like in a second for this week. So yeah, let me know if you want that, because I'll probably be editing it while you're watching this. So if you're saying no, then I will stop editing right now. Oh, also, why does this keep going so bright? I know I'm sitting in front of the window and the sun's like super bright, but yeah. Also, so you know I filmed in this video like parts, like split screen and stuff, all with the iPhone. I did notice that the quality when you use the split screen app makes it nowhere near as good as if you just use the camera on its own. So that is a downside, but let me know if you think it's worth it and for me to continue using it or not. I do really like it, especially like when it's split screen, when you're having a conversation with someone. I think that's quite cool because you can see like both people talking, which might make it more interesting and a bit different. But yeah, the quality definitely went down, but I'm gonna just check the app and check that like I need to maybe change some settings and I can maybe fix it. So I will let you know. But as of now, the quality definitely isn't as good. And nor's the sound, which you probably realised through this vlog. But anyway, it was raw. So yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you did. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Oh, by the way, I've got eye mask on. Obviously, you can see. Actually, they're ready to take off now. So I need to go take these off, because they're getting a bit dry.